guys, I wanted to just make a quick video on the parts of a guitar. So quickly to go over, this is a Yamaha guitar, and Yamaha makes really good budget to really expensive guitars, and I love Yamaha. So this is the head of the guitar. These are tuning heads and tuning pegs. The strings are wrapped around the tuning pegs by either tightening or loosening these tuning heads. This is the nut on the guitar. Your strings lay across the nut. Moving down to the neck, like a body, there's a head, a neck, and this is the body. So moving on to the neck, this is called a fretboard, which is the wood underneath, and laying on the fretboard are these metal rods you see here, and they are called frets. You press a string down onto a fret, and this makes the notes. Moving down to the body, you will find a bridge, a saddle, right here, if I can get close enough, pegs for your string pegs, which hold the strings down from flying off of your guitar, and the sound hole. Now, the sound hole is pretty straightforward. It is where the sound comes out of your guitar. When you pluck a string, the string reverberates, goes down to here, and onto the and into the guitar, where this top or this solid top guitar will vibrate. All guitar tops vibrate, but the solid tops are better at vibrating than laminated tops. So you want a solid top guitar. This is solid Sitka spruce. Now, the strings are what make the notes, like for a G chord. Now, some guitars are cut away, like mine, so you can get higher onto the fretboard. Some are not. They come in different sizes and shapes, and this is an acoustic guitar, but it is also, it's an acoustic electric guitar, which means I can plug it in, and that's why right here you have electronics for sound, bass, treble, and mid. On the back of the guitar, you have laminated back and sides, and right here, I'm not sure if you can see it, is a guitar strap where you put your strap nut where you strap on your guitar right here. You also have one on the bottom, which this one has a hole right here, which is where you would plug in an amp cord to make this electric so you can play it on an amp. This right here is a pick guard. So when you're strumming and you hit this instead of your guitar, and you'll scratch this instead of scratching the body of your guitar. Those are the parts of a guitar, and I will catch you guys later in the next video coming to you soon. Thanks. Please like and subscribe. See you guys later in the next video.